But Pakistan is very large. It is 8 times than Bangladesh. And Bangladesh population, I don't think in the world there is any other country where in so small area, so big population, Muslim live, and they believe in Allah, they love Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they respect the Holy Quran. So it is not possible for any government to destroy Islam there. And the Islamic movement has created such a number of people that they are ready to sacrifice their life, but they will not be able, they are not ready to sacrifice Islam at any cost. My last word is that Islam cannot live in its totality under any other system. Islam has come to be supreme over other systems of life. As a code of life, Islam must be supreme. So Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was sent to make it superior, to prevail over all other systems. Allah has asked all the prophets to establish Islam. Sharalaka min ad-din ma wassa bihi Nuhan. In this ayat that Allah says that all prophets were asked to establish aqimud din wa la tatafarraqu fi. In Surah Al-Hadid in verse number 25, Allah says لَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا رُسُلَنَا بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ. I have sent all the prophets with significant indications. وَأَنْزَلْنَا مَعَهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْمِيزَانِ لِيَقُومَ النَّاسُ بِالْقِسْطِ. I have sent to them, I have revealed to them Kitab and Sunnah, Mizan. For what purpose? لِيَقُومَ النَّاسُ بِالْقِسْطِ. So that human being can enjoy their rights and they can enjoy justice. Brother Qazi Hussain Ahmad explained what is justice. This justice is not possible without implementation of Quran and Sunnah. Those who are very vocal about human rights, to them, Kashmiri Muslims have got no human right. Palestinian Muslims have got no human right. Algerian Muslims have got no human right. Turkish Muslims have got no human right. They have got human right only for non-Muslims. So, unless Islamic governments are established in all the Muslim countries, Islam cannot flourish. Islam must be superior, and superiority depends whether Islamic movements in all the Muslim countries become prominent and Islam rules the country. Unless Quran is a ruler, human beings cannot enjoy their rights. Thank you very much. Thank you all, brothers and sisters. I appeal to you to pray for this small geographical area called Bangladesh, isolated from the whole Muslim world geographically. But huge number of Muslims are there, surrounded by such a country which is not at all friendly to Muslims, even inside that country, what to speak of outside. And people of Bangladesh never considered that country as their friend. We want to be friendly to the population of India. We don't like to quarrel with them. Good neighbor, we want to become good neighbor, they should become also good neighbor. But no government of India showed any sign of good neighborhood or good friendship. So please pray to Allah so that Muslims of Bangladesh are saved from the hegemony of India. There are governments who are working, there have been parties who are working for India, not for the people of Bangladesh. May Allah save Bangladesh people from those agents of foreign countries. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Takbir! Takbir! JazakAllah khair, Professor Ghulam Azam Sahab. As he mentioned, everything has surrendered to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the universe. Human beings should also submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and follow the leadership of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. People in Bangladesh who are affiliated and joined Islamic movement, they really know Islam is a complete code of life and they are struggling to make Islam as a supreme way of life. I thank you all on behalf of Islamic Circle of North America. Before conclusion, I have a couple of announcements. Unfortunately, due to the lack of time and we are not able to entertain any question in this session, but inshallah there will be an open session tomorrow morning. All of the questions which are already with us and more questions will be answered inshallah in that session. I have a couple of very important announcements before dua. I have one request from the Ikna Masjid Fund focusing on the Kosawa to build or rebuild masajid in Kosawa. They have a booth in inshallah in the bazaar. All are requested to visit them and get a flyer. Message subscription is available. Those who are really interested, those who are not able to become subscriber yet, they are requested to go in the bazaar